Pass by one more time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Have your way in this service, Almighty God. Hallelujah. Oh, we thank you. We praise you, Almighty God.
Hallelujah.
Today we pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Bless your name, Lord.
He's on the search for somebody that needs help.
Amen. It seems like he walks in here and he kind of walks back out, but he comes back in, he looks around again. Somebody needs help this morning. I don't know who you are, but God knows. Sister Teresa's already mentioned in class this morning she felt the Holy Ghost witness, bear witness that somebody is needing help. If you'll reach out and touch him, he's here. Amen. He's been moving all throughout his service, even in Sunday school this morning. I felt his presence. Amen. He's on the hunt for somebody here that's hurting, somebody that needs help. I don't know who you are, but I don't feel led to go any farther this service until you just, amen, get up and obey God. Come on to this altar this morning. You know who you are. Reach out and touch the Lord as he goes by. Where are you at this morning? He's looking for you. Reach out and touch the Lord as he goes by. If he will find, he's not too busy to hear your heart's cry. He's passing by this moment, your needs to supply. Reach out and touch the Lord as he goes by. Bonnie to step out this morning. Come on, Sister Bonnie. She's facing surgery in a few days, but God's able. Come on. I don't know why this still happened. The Lord's wanting to help some folks this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Oh, reach out. Come on, Brother Nico, some of the other ministers. Come on, help us pray. As he goes by. Too busy to hear your heart's cry. comes on the scene. He passes by. They took him to that tomb one day. Lazarus was his name. His loved ones wept, for death had crept into their lives with pain. But oh, someone sent a message, as soon Jesus did reply. And even death could have no power when my Jesus passes by. Oh, and it always makes a difference when Jesus passes by. Lazarus was his name. His loved ones wept, for death had crept to their lives with pain. But oh, someone sent a message, and soon Jesus did reply. Hallelujah. I don't believe it. I know it has. Thank God. Thank God. Amen. Maybe somebody's got a testimony this morning you'd like to share.